Oklahoma City police are asking for help identifying a suspect they say stole a credit card and racked up nearly $3,000 in purchases. Here's a look at the man's picture. Oklahoma City police say he made the purchases at businesses near Northwest 57th in May. City police say tips can remain anonymous and be submitted by calling Crime Stoppers at 235-7300.